exciting.
This is the audio log of research specialist Simon Garlick, dated August 10th, 2145. It's been 2 days now since I've seen any other team members. I don't know how I've survived this long, how I got away. They were just, torn apart. They could only be described as demons.
Jesus.
I have never seen such a big thing move so quickly. Oh dear God, what has happened to us? The teeth. That's the last thing I remember seeing. Teeth. The sounds. Words cannot describe. I'm sure it's just a matter of time before they find me again. I'm convinced they are toying with me, allowing me to stay 2 steps ahead of them. I can see them in the shadows sometimes. What are they talking about? I'm not sure how much longer I can... I'm shooting at shadows here. And every moment, I feel them creeping closer toward me. Oh God. Oh God, we should never have...
This is the audio log for Tony Bates, Mars Security IT Division, September 25th, 2145. I spent the last 4 hours going through the code for the door systems here in Central Processing. This is proving to be a real bitch of a glitch to work out. I've traced through every system I can think of, and access to Lab A continues to be problematic for the time being. All the regular access codes seem to be working fine, but the database will not allow access rights to be granted to new visitors. In the meantime, I'm adding a backdoor code into the systems for IT staff and the eggheads, so if they need access to Lab A while the systems are on the fritz, they can use the code 627 to bypass door security. End of log.
This is the audio log of Charlie Haskell, Delta Labs technician, dated September 23rd, 2145. We're making good progress in increasing the max range of Chamber 3 in the Delta complex. We've been crunching numbers all night and feel that with a few slight modifications, we should be able to boost output to cover all of Delta. The latest schedule changes are wreaking havoc on our current systems, and it's not uncommon to see system utilization at 99% for days at a time. We understand that Lab A has finally received the NREC 6809 systems. Please consider this a formal request for a block of 2 hours to run our latest formulas at the soonest available time. This is the audio log of Charlie Haskell, Delta Labs technician, dated September 23rd, 2145. We're making good progress in increasing the max range of Chamber 3 in the Delta complex. We've been crunching numbers all night and feel that with a few slight modifications...
This is the audio log for Tony Bates, Mars Security IT Division, October 15th, 2145. I resume my investigation into case A-10982, the systems intrusion that took place in the CPU complex yesterday. All network traces seem to originate from an old system located in Site 2, Office S2-038. What is truly troubling is that engineering informs me electrical systems have been offline in that section for years, and were only reactivated this morning in order to prepare more storage space. I'm completely stumped on this one. How does a hack originate from a section of the base that has been out of commission for so long? I will make another report once I have personally investigated the suspect office in Site 2. End of log.
Thank you. Oh, gotta find him. My gun. He's got my gun.
I killed that pathetic bodyguard. And now I will kill you.